Hey, I've been meaning to ask you about these swords.
Yes?
You say you made these? These are Tamagahane steel. You don't just make Tamagahane steel blades.
You don't, but I do. I apprenticed for 20 years, and each sword takes me around 6 months.
You spent 2 decades learning this?
That was a quick study.
How did you find a master swordmaker willing to take you on, given your,
My non-traditional skin color?
Yeah.
I learned from my grandfather. He was a traditionalist, but was able to overlook my background, given the complexity of our family history.
Do tell.
My grandfather was the last surviving member of the Masamune clan.
Is that so? And let me guess, your uncle was Kaiser Soze?
Believe what you want. I am who I am.
Ah, I've heard that one before. I think it was Yahweh, or was it Popeye? I always get those two mixed up.
Your disbelief is reasonable. My family was a living ghost story. They forged the Nobutsura Kage. If you believe that sort of thing.
Believe it. Brother, I own it.
Now, who is telling tall tales?
Oh, I got it right here. But it's not what it used to be.
No?
I used it to kill a god. After I did that, it began shrinking. See?
Fascinating. Does it have the powers from the stories?
It did. Little hard to wield now, though. Unless you're Mighty Mouse.
What if I told you I could fix it?
I'd say that's the third most unbelievable thing you've said during this conversation.
Let's see. Oh, dear. I don't have the correct scrolls here. They're in my grandfather's library. If you retrieve them, I will see what I can do.
Oh, don't worry. Fetch is my favorite game.
I'm not telling you how to live your life. If you're in the neighborhood, check it out. Or don't.
Whatever you say.
So when it comes to swords, you suddenly find passion and integrity. Typical man.
Hey, you wouldn't understand. This sword is special.
Is that what your mom called you?
My mother died before my 4th birthday.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Wait, we found something Kamiko doesn't know? Somebody call the papers! Oh yeah, there's no such thing anymore. Hey, that's okay. I'll just tell this demon up here. I'm sure he's interested.
Okay. Point taken.
So how well do you know Smith?
He's my sensei. He taught me everything I know about Kung Fu.
Is he really from a family of sword makers?
I never had reason to doubt it.
Except for the fact that he's...
tall?
Gross.
Intelligent?
Black. He's black.
Now there's a newsflash!
That doesn't make sense. He can't be from one of the sword-making families if he's...
His mother was Japanese, his father was an American GI. He was raised by his grandfather.
What was his story?
Never met the guy. But I think we're about to poke around his place.
Oh, I like poking. Looks like someone's been through here before us.
Wow, they really did a number on this place.
Looters gonna loot. At least we got this diary. Consolation prize for the old man.
Guess you're not getting your sword back after all.
Oh, I'm getting it back.
But the instructions...
were stolen. All I have to do is steal them back.
How can we find who took them?
Well, we can start by tracking down whoever put these tags up.
Huh. Smart.
Yeah, I try to keep my intelligent moments to once per year. Get ready for a tsunami of stupid. I'm afraid there's not much left of your grandfather's library.
It is unfortunate.
That's it? You lose a trove of priceless, irreplaceable documents, and it's unfortunate?
Who can say what is good luck and what is bad? I try to remain unattached to any single outcome.
Wow. I bet you're fun in Vegas. Anyway, there was a particular piece of graffiti all over the place. I think it might be connected to the looters.
I will let my students do some digging.
I thought you weren't attached to any one outcome.
My fist will be attached to your face in a moment if you continue being impertinent.
Understood. Let me know if you find any leads, sir.